Here we go, guys. Today, I am actually going to reveal you the secret behind my flat brake levers. For 4 years, I've been telling you that when you have your levers down, I was saying, you know, you have to hold on your handlebars a lot with your thumb and with his fingers as well. And when you do that, you get arm pump. You see my arm, how contracted it is? When you, after 4 or 5 minutes of riding, basically, you get arm pump. With the levers that flat, you actually can rest a lot on the palm of your hand. You don't really use your finger and your thumb to grip on your handlebar, and you can actually rest like that. It also brings up the top of your body super high. You also look further on the trail, and basically you get more confidence. You know, you kind of more relax. You really relax on your bike. You can actually read the terrain better because you can see what's coming a little bit earlier. All of this was just bullshit. So it's a little bit hard to say in the camera. I told it already on Pink Bike a month and a half ago. I feel like I need to tell it to you guys. It's a little bit tough. It's gonna be a first for me to say that directly to you guys. Basically, I'm disabled. Not mentally, I'm disabled physically. I have a medical problem. I have 3 balls. Yes, I have 3 balls, and one of them gets stuck in the saddle. And by having my lever flat, this is actually solving the problem. So here we go. I did some drawing a little bit, as you can see. So this is the body of a person right there. This is the handlebar. This is the end when you have your levers down like that. That's the seat right there. That's your ball. So when you sit on your saddle, your balls go on each side like that. So that's when you have 2 balls. Goes on the side here, and no big deal. Now, when you have 3 balls, things get a little bit more complicated. See, same thing. Levers low, handlebar here, You basically have the third ball that gets stuck in the saddle. See, that's 1 ball, 2 ball, and the third ball is here, that's the saddle. And basically you sit on your third ball, which is really uncomfortable. It doesn't work at all. You can only ride for so long that at some point you just have to stop. And it was really painful for me. Like for 20 years, I was just riding like that. And I was like, wow, I think I have an issue. Like something is not working for me. Then I realized I did a little palpation and I felt, yeah, the disablation. I had 3 balls. So, figured out this way. I basically found out by having my flat levers, it basically pulls the balls cable up. It brings up the third ball back up like that. And you can now sit on your saddle. So this is basically for everybody out there who has 3 balls. So all the 3 ballers and the monoballers. If you have 1 ball, this thing is basically gonna solve all your problems. So here we go, guys. Now you know it. I'm disabled. I have a medical problem. I have 3 balls. And this is the reason why I ride with my levers that flat.